That was close. Oh. Yo, he got me stunned? Are you kidding me? I gotta rely on that dual mode just to get out of it. That world itself wants me to rely on the dual mode.
All right, one more card left.
Halloween Town, you got me.
I should have something. Time's running out. We're still pretty early. At least my eyes are not hurting today. Ugh. What?
Yeah, no.
This will have to go through Disney Store mode on Riku. Bro, I don't even have a fucking Halloween costume for this character, but he's still in like dusk and darkness around him. Dusk and dust or something. What the shit is this game? You got jokes! Alright, okay, what's my deck look like? Oh, there he is! There it is! There is the lovely little looking deck I wanted. That's beautiful.
Okay, I love this deck even more.
Take this! Hey!
Behold the power of darkness.
Shoo. Vanish. That's more like it. That is the one I wanted. Of the dark aura. There's no time for games. Vanish! Oh, that's shadow, my bad.
Take this.
Never go through a Wonderland again, ever. That's like probably the one of the worst worlds I have to go through as Riku. There's no time for games. There's no time for games.
Vanish. Vanish.
All right, I'm done. I need a heal. Asshole. Oh, whoops. I'll make a save point here. Usually I put like two save points here, like this here in the end and the beginning. Before I fight bosses. So I have to like go back and forth here. At least the hand I have right now is pretty good right now. So, I just want to be sure. You pick Izanami. I don't know why Zen doesn't pick Izanami if he has that, if he likes that character. You know, I'm not gonna lie, Izanami's like, when she is in that like astral form, which has that skull face or something, or that ghost face, that's actually pretty creepy. Should I clean up my laptop though? Damn, 1300 shit. Yeah, I got like an M. I think it was an Aces Rog, but thing kind of dies a little often. But you know, since my friend gets a better laptop now, he doesn't have to worry about. I mean, games in there is not so close to that too. Not too sure, but text a message. Yeah, what was it? Oh, I need to print out this consent form. Thank you. Give me a sec.
Before I start, just confirm it's for... So, 1280-11 is authorized for use of the dead. ID, consent card, and your consent card.
Do I have an insurance card?
Give me a sec. Before I start, continue, I need to take a look at this. Just a few.
Okay, back. Well, actually, I decided to go to the bathroom. I'll look at it. I'll look at it around like 5. Next few hours, though, we'll do. Consent form, I can print that out like today. Get that taken care of and shit. I'm not. Oh, actually, no. I don't have the Bluetooth access right now. I had to do it like soon. Oh, I still got this fucking band-aid right here.
The band-aids. Yeah, I gotta print this out before I head over there. So I can write this out and just give the folder to my pharmaceutical.
So I can get my vaccine shot. I just gotta ask my boss if they have, like, an insurance card or something. Or if extra information so they'll know who I am.
Okay, let's see the team where we left off. We are save point. How are we gonna do this? Should we go this way? Do this. Click. Whatever direction we go to will lead to something amazing, since we have a good-ass deck. Good-ass, really good hand to it, too. Shit, I don't want to fight someone strong right now. There's a roll that hand, but the room is extra bigger. What? I don't have that big hand, though. Got another save point. Oh, I could use this. Funny, don't give Riku a fucking, like, a Halloween costume, but... to play as Riku in the Game Boy Advance version. I think the Riku one was actually pretty hard, though. Oh, you're done. You're done. Too many sleeping darkness here, or too much giants. I need to get rid of those eventually. Good night. Oops, my bad. Dark fireball. And the big question right now is, I am not too sure if I, tomorrow's stream, I'm not too sure if I'm able to stream tomorrow because of vaccine. I don't know how effect will be on me after that. That's so ass. Darkness. Your time is up, and my time is now. Ooh. Vanish. Huh. Yeah. Dark fire god. Don't. I'm happy with this fucking hand being all beefy and shit, because I don't have to deal with, like, 1-5 in Wonderland. Cause that was total crap. That was ass. That was not fun. I have to rely on my dual mode just to get around. I thought it was like some kind of root going, beanstalk growing. It's like, there's beanstalks like that? Shit. Take this. Your Majesty! Come on! Time's up! Hey. Da-na-na-na-na-na. Oh, shoot. A little loud. This music is a little louder than it should be. Ooh. Hoppity hop.
Take this. Ha, like it.
Honestly, today I'm not too sure how many BBCF players will be on there available today. I'll probably check if I can. Oh, I picked the wrong one. What a horse's dick.
Vanish.
Damn it. Damn it. Oh, my jumps. God, fucking ball.
Like it.
Oh, damn it. You know, honestly, since the PS3 Home Store is still keeping what it is, I think I should try nab that Metal Gear Solid series though, like 1 through 3, and then I'll try to get 4 on my PS3. Hopefully, I can actually play it. I should really nab that. If it's not in the PSN store, then I'm like, fuck that shit. There is a way to get around it though. Okay, I need to stop doing that. Let's go. It's not too bad that it doesn't maintain that form no more after than in later Kingdom Hearts games. Because it's darkness! The power of darkness contains all. It's only been the first fucking room, and we're still like, feels like this has been a long time. Damn it, I gotta deal with this shit. Is there a zero I can use? No, I don't want to deal with that. I don't want to deal with that shit right now. There's this one. I can sell the roulette room. I can ignore fate. All right, I guess I'll deal with this. Yeah, that's a fucking high number, actually. Fuck you. I can't believe it didn't hit them. What the fuck? I'm upset.
Vanish!
Oh, there was like three Mickeys. Shit. Oh my god, that could have healed me. There were three Mickeys. That could have fucking... Oh, damn it. Oh, don't worry, it's fine. I'm healing. Don't worry. There was like a lot of Mickeys for me enough to just to kill. Who wants some of this? You do. I should get more attack boost though. That's my own fault. I'm assuming that's the exit to get to the next room. I'm assuming that's the exit. Yep, that it is. That it is. No, transfer back. There we go.
Like it.
I'm sad. That's bullshit. That's bullshit.
Yep, we can't go through that door. We gotta go through that next one. Where's the Dosa one? Come on. I'll just fight you. Fuck it. Ow. Okay, that was a bad idea. I was trying to move my wire, but it got in the way. Ouch. That was some damage. Fuck you! Okay, as soon as I stopped talking, that damage was actually pretty insane. Okay, now I'm afraid of my life now, because that damage was just actually scary. Kill me, quickly! Oh, you whore. Winner is me! Ha!
Last time, ha!
Good day, sir. I said good day.
Oh, what? Oh, I want to heal.
Fuck. Damn it. Oh, that's fine. Whatever. I don't 75% of my health.
Waiting for you to hit and throw a card.
Where am I on a map right here? Big ass map I have to go through. So I just fucking just get to open all the fucking doors. If I don't want to just say fuck it, just open the doors. Hop around. Yeah, I just want to say fucking open the doors. I'm just ready to fight the boss now. And there's the save point. Yeah, just fucking open the doors. Just fuck it. Because we've been here for a while already. Oh, you can take the Meagle Worlds.
What?
Oh, never mind. Yeah, it has to be less than 4 or 5. Fuck. That's fine. I get what I wanted, though. Same thing as always. You have to get the... Let the cage down. Open the platform. I think that's how it's last time. Battle in a game of chance here. Oh, I got hit. The fucking explosion hit me. Oh, I Too late. Yes. You're done. You'll be done. Clunk, 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 clunk. And game over. Easy. Easy. Get him out of here. I was trying to like, fuck it, skip the whole thing. I'm gonna fucking just get through this. I'm not sure I should be doing that all, that often, but you know. Here's what it is. Alright, now we gotta get back to the other room. Alright, Lexaeus is waiting for me right there, so I'm gonna have to, like, skip on through. Whee! If I happen to be too low level, then I'm going to grind a bit. For once, my hands are not actually hurting while I sleep. It's probably different positioning. Alright, Lexaeus should be waiting for me. Alright, let's do this thing. Alright. Let's do this, baby. He's been waiting for us.
That scent. You're another one of those nobodies.
Yep, there
You've
is.
Done well thus far.
But sure
to possess
is.
Your powers and yet fear the darkness. What a waste.
I do not fear it.
I sense that you do. You're also capable of controlling the darkness. Cast away your useless fear. Open your heart. Embrace the darkness.
And if I say no?
Then you lose both light and darkness. And disappear.
Oh, jeez. I am not too sure how he fight, but I'm pretty sure he hits like a truck in the Skimmark suit.
Lexaeus will not yield to the frail heart of an infantile coward. Now, stop resisting. And let the darkness in.
Alright, I'm not too sure how should I fight this fight, but strike in the dark mode.
Just get with this.
He has a lot of health.
Just give up. Can't run. Return to the earth.
What is that? Oh no. Oh boy, we're starting this. There we go. That was close.
Oh. Yo, it got me stunned? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna keep dodging. Ow, ow. No, you fuck. Oh, this is bad.
Try your best.
Oh, this is not good.
Can't run. Just give up. Can't run. Nothing. Just give up. Nothing. I'll crush you.
Yes!
This one's mine!
Can't run!
Fuck!
Just give up!
Darkness!
I'll put them here! Can't run!
We're almost there! Get this man out of here. Yeah, I need more power. Level 40. Sweet. You did it!
You're finished!
You're... Bet not.
Don't mock me!
Ha! Bet! Ha! Not a chance. You don't got the power of darkness to
you
beat him
too
now.
Too much trouble.
Uh-oh. The darkness took over. I know, man. Shoo! It's a transmission. Slash the pieces. Let's go.
Too slow.
Osoi, ore. Osoi.
You are the superiors. Forgive me, Zexion. This was a fight I should not have started.
Yeah, he actually knew it. He actually knew it. Knew that this fight will be really rough. But he took advantage of a poor Riku that is feared by the darkness.
I see you now. Clearly.
Huh? Lexaeus?
Riku. I can see your heart.
No. It's not. Darkness this foul could only... Only be...
That's it. Remember me. Let me drift into your heart.
Ansem!
You called out my name.
Yep.
You have been thinking about me. You're afraid of the darkness I command.
Better get out of there, Riku. Better call Mickey, hurry!
The closer my return draws, and when I have awoken, I will take hold. Your heart will be mine!
Your heart will be mine! Richard Epicar. Everyone. Give me your hand, Riku. Come, embrace your destiny. Fight back, Riku! Does he tell you to fight back? Fight back,
Your
fight
Majesty.
Back!
You meddlesome king!
fight back.
The meme. I can't wait for Burp by Sleep, man. This is gonna be so bad.
The king, he protected me. Your Majesty, where are you? Please answer. You're with me, aren't you?
He's been with you all this time, Riku. You haven't realized it. He's always with you. Oh, look at my little health I have.
Oh. Lexaeus is gone as well.
Bodied.
Vexen, Larxene, Lexaeus. I wonder who will be next in line.
Even Larxene is dead too.
It might be you. Me? No way. I already took my pounding from Sora. He thinks I'm done for good. Nope. I think it'll be Marluxia next. For defying the organization and targeting Sora. I hope he moves exactly as his heart commands him to. So, what about you? I thought you guys had plans for Riku.
Yes, we were going to set him off against the traitors. But with Marluxia gone, there is no more need. He is nothing but a nuisance now.
And he's dangerous as well. After all, he took down Lexaeus.
You know, that is not how I do things. Tell me, did you obtain the data on Riku's home?
Uh-oh. Lexaeus up to something. Yep. That's Marluxia.
What? One of the senses died. A really... strongly.
Yeah, Marluxia lost his Sora.
The keeper of this castle, Marluxia, has just been felled by the Keyblade Master.
Keyblade? You mean Sora? Sora is here?
Yep, he's here.
Yes. Want to see him? But can you face him?
What's that mean?
I know where this is coming around.
The world of darkness and some shadow. Still nest.
I know where this is coming at. Yikes.
To face Sora like that. Are you not ashamed? Sora's fate is to battle the darkness. He must oppose anyone who hosts the dark.
He told you to take care of her.
It's you.
And Riku is not now. It's like
if you don't believe
in a struggle.
The words I say, then you had best see the truth with your own eyes.
This card. This is our...
the islands.
Yes.
The islands, they shunned away. The same island that he put everything into darkness thanks to him. And it's all thanks to you, Riku. Alright. We're almost there.